happy to welcome you again on our channel. And today I would like to bring to your attention an interview with my friend Dr. Linda Dula. As always, we have very interesting topic. We're going to speak about prolotherapy. And Dr. Dula, thank you so much for taking the time to tell our listeners about this wonderful procedure.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, sure. And let me start with the first question. So, what is a prolotherapy?
Prolotherapy is non-surgical treatment for pain, and we do injections anywhere ligament and tendon attach to bone and then into the joints, and it helps your body bring in its own healing factors and heal and repair the tissue.
So, and how does the therapy works?
Well, we use different substances, different natural substances that help your body bring in your own healing factor. And for an example, if you cut your finger, it will have all the signs of inflammation. So it will turn red, it will swell, it will hurt, and your body will bring in your own healing factors, and then it makes the little scar and knits the tissue back together. The same thing happens with prolotherapy, and when we do the injections, it creates inflammation and brings in your own healing factors to heal that tissue, bone or muscle or ligament or whatever is injured at that site.
So, and you was mentioning about substances, which can you explain what kind of substances you're going to inject?
Right now we are using, I'm using mostly dextrose, but we will be doing PRP and stem cells in the future.
Okay, so can you explain to our listeners what is PRP? They're curious to know.
Okay, so the first one that we use is the dextrose, and dextrose is prolotherapy, and it stimulates your body to bring in your own healing factors. PRP is the next step, and it is platelet-rich plasma, and it already has platelets in it which have the healing factors already there. So we're injecting the healing factors right into the site. Stem cells is the strongest and the most, but it's also the most invasive. And it is already the cells that can differentiate into bone or muscle or ligament or tendon, whatever we're injecting.
And what exact area will be treated?
So we treat anywhere ligament and tendon attached to bone and into the joints. So that's all along the whole back where all of your muscles are attached with your ligaments and tendons and into the joints themselves. Ligaments and tendons also attach at joints, so normally we will do around the joint and then into the joint.
Mm-hmm, I see. So how long does it affect them? Do you think it's going to wear off really soon, or how often will I need one?
We are actually repairing tissue, so once that tissue is repaired, it doesn't wear off. It may take several treatments to get relief of pain and get back some function that you're looking for. So it can take some time at the beginning, but once that tissue is repaired, you usually won't need retreatment unless you have another injury.
I see. So what is success rate?
Studies have shown that prolotherapy has 85 to 95% success rate, which is very high, and higher than some surgeries.
So you think people go back to work right after the procedure, or they have to stay home for a while?
They can go back to work if they don't have a very heavy-duty job. If you're doing a lot of lifting or you're on your feet all day, you may have to take a few days off. But you should be able to feel well when you leave and drive yourself and go back to work if it's not too heavy.
So from your experience, are there any side effects that can be detected in a while?
After you've had relief of pain, you won't have side effects. You will have some side effects of pain early on. We're doing injections, so you will have some pain from that. We do a lot of numbing at the time of the treatment, so we do shallow injections into the skin and then go through the numbed area to get to the deeper places. Glucose or the dextrose and lidocaine are both anesthetic. The other things that we use can be painful, such as PRP or stem cells, But the dextrose can last 4 hours to 4 days. Lidocaine just lasts a few hours. After that wears off, then you can have some soreness. In my experience, people have not had as much pain as they had before the treatment, and then that will gradually go away in 3 to 4 weeks. If it's not completely gone at that time, we can retreat and sometimes need 4 to 6 treatments for better relief of pain and back to function.
Very interesting. It's nice to know. And how long does each appointment last, like each treatment? Is that several minutes or there's hours?
I allow 1 hour for the first treatment to get your information and do an exam. And then other repeat treatments can be 20 to 30 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad at all. So are there any people to whom this procedure will be completely contraindicated?
The main contraindication is after an immediate fracture or muscle tear, we want to wait until your body's had time to recover from that. So 4 to 6 weeks, you should have as much healing as you're going to have from that. And if you still have pain, then we can do a treatment. And I don't want to treat people with active cancers or other serious illnesses like that.
I see. Do you think, is there any medical insurance that can cover this procedure?
So far in the United States, it is not covered by insurance. None of these are. They are covered in other countries in the world. It may be covered in the next several years here, but currently this is outside of insurance.
Sure, and I just would like to mention that even though this procedure is becoming more and more popular in North America and Europe, but this procedure actually was dated from the time of ancient Egypt and Roman Empire. So like I always saying, everything new is a well-forgotten old. Yeah, it was very nice to know, so a lot of information. And now I just would like to inform everyone who is interested in getting this procedure that clinic of Dr. Linda Dula is located here in Asheville, North Carolina. It's called ProLamed, and you can set up an appointment by calling the number you can see below and also stop by at the clinic where Dr. Dula is providing this therapy very actively on a daily basis. So this procedure becoming very, very popular, and we would be happy to see you here and to see Dr. Dula's clinic to help you with all the pain that you know you have that related that could be treated by this wonderful procedure. And also, I just would like to inform you that in the near future, maybe in a few months, I'm incorporating this wonderful therapy in my clinic, in EuroHealth Clinic in Asheville, in West Asheville. So as one of the integrated method of well-being and longevity. So, and if you guys like this video, we're expecting your thumbs up, and please subscribe to our channel and click this bell so you can get all updated videos from our wonderful channel. So thank you so much, Dr. Dula, for finding time in your busy schedule, again, like I said, to be here and explain our listeners about this procedure. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.
Sure. Be well, guys. You have a good one. Bye-bye.